It's the structure that's going to make the difference in this one, folks. These superstars can act all nonchalant all you want, but when you see that structure and the door slams behind you, I don't care who you are, you shudder inside.
No argument there, Corey. That's why there have been so few WWE superstars who have ever had the guts to step inside the structure for a Hell in a Cell match.
The thing that makes this so much more insidious than a simple cage match is there's no escape. The door is padlocked, and the only way out is by pinfall or submission.
Or by stretcher, maybe. There's always that.
Corey, what advice would you give someone inside Hell in a Cell?
Use the cell to your advantage. With the right strategy, you can turn this prison into your most effective weapon.
Ah, look at this.
Take a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, and it's Case into the outside. Nice arm drag takeover.
Grabs the leg.
The old leg toss.
What an amazing six-man team match.
Up to the electric chair, down for the drop.
Here are your winners, Naomi and the ravishing Russian Lana.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two super.
Mixed tag team action underway. We are starting with Natalya and...
This could be the beginning of the end. That ends this mixed tag match.
Here are your winners, Natalya and Kevin Owens. Team Pause!
That submission holds certain. Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Bianca Belair, Shayna Baszler, and Rhea Ripley. And standing in their way of victory, we see Beth Phoenix, Chyna, and Trish Stratus.
I'm not just talking about individual experience, I'm talking a quick finish.
Here's Trish Stratus into the quick cover and pops the shoulder up.
Still too fresh to stay down.
Not even close.
Strike.
Corey, what is the game plan for the women in the ring?
As with any tag team match, but especially 3-on-3, teamwork has to be the foundation. They have to trust and rely on the women on their team. If they can't do that, they've already lost this match.
Oh, the arm taking the brunt of that.
Wow, what a shot.
Ooh.
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but the... And that's the end for the cover.
She's being eliminated.
Bang in the face. There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. fans. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so.
Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
Escape just in time.
Oh, that can rock you.
Match.
Here are your winners, Peyton Royce and Billy Kay, the Iconics.
And these two really do make the perfect pair, defying the odds. One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination tag match.
As his opponent up, this is about to be over because here comes Big E!
Kalisto has been eliminated.
There he goes, right into the corner. Eye of the counter.
A running hurricanrana.
Entering a six-man tag match has challenges unique to this type of match.
Grand Metalik has been eliminated.
Waist lock. Clean tag for his partner.
Hope you brought your flashlight.
Oh, and the elimination. The last team standing.
When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all legal.
This is when you see just how sadistic a competitor can truly be, and that makes for a frightening scene.
It's anything goes. You have to do whatever it takes to survive this situation.
There's no limit to what someone will do if they are unleashed without restriction.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Nice leg pick.
Tearing down the leg now. Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight. Charlotte. It's over. All in a nice work.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair.
Once again, bow down to the queen, prevailing over one of her fiercest rivals in the form of Rhea Ripley.
Ripley fought with everything she had here, but it seems that... This will undoubtedly be a brutal match under the Hell in a Cell with Oney Lorcan, John Morrison, and Mr. McMahon.
This huge structure, this Hell in a Cell, never fails to intimidate me. Saxton, if you're intimidated, imagine the fear that must be engulfing these competitors.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Corey, in your mind, what's the best strategy to take in a triple threat match?
Unfortunately, there's no one right answer. These matches are too unpredictable to plan for, but a good rule of thumb is to be aggressive and control the action in the ring.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
Mr. McMahon on the receiving end. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And he goes into the ring. Caught the leg. Clothesline takes him down. Yeah.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Absolutely no respect on his own.
Stop! They got it! A career-changing win inside Hell in a Cell.
Here is your winner, Mr. McMahon!
Quite the impressive victory. This is an absolutely incredible.
Oh, what power!
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, The Undertaker!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day. Remember, folks, these four superstars have no rules tonight. No.
Slapjack has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualification match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
Got him, and he wins the fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, Oney Lorcan.
What an impressive. Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent.
This could be the chance.
A competitor has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated.
And they get the win. Outlasted every other team tonight.
Superstar Edge.
And there you have it, the last. Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
Double face pull.
The Miz has been eliminated.
Face Buster.
Hold on a second. He might be fighting us. Got it. Survived the triple threat match.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
And what a victory. Surviving and ultimately thriving in a match like this.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top.
These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this.
Look out!
Who took a clean shade, Toronto?
Something bigger later.
uphill battle.